And to moisturize my hair, I'm using my Jamaican black castor oil. So I'm just going to apply this all over my hair. So next I'm going to part my hair and put rubber bands on before I start braiding, because I just find it easy to braid while you have rubber bands on than parting and putting a rubber band on and braid. So for the rubber bands that I'm using are these little rubber bands that I got from Discam. They are by Comic Basics and they're about 29 rand. I think you can see the price there. So like really cool. There's about 150 rubber bands in here, and for 30 bucks this is like really good. And then for an edge control, I am going to use my Mouldin gel wax. I really love this product. It doesn't flake and it's also moisturizing, so this is what I'm going to use instead of an edge control. So before I put my rubber bands on my hair, I'm going to moisturize them with my Jamaican black castor oil. So I started seeing like a lot of people doing this when they do like rubber bands hairstyles. Apparently it's supposed to help your rubber bands not to pull your hair, which I think is like a genius idea. I've never thought about this, but this is like the first time I'm trying it, and yeah, I think it's gonna be helpful for my rubber bands method, because sometimes when you take them out, they actually pull your hair out. So I have my rubber bands moisturized in here and I'm gonna start parting my hair.
Bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. We'll be right back.
So I just finished sectioning my hair.
I did the whole entire head.
And now it's time to start braiding my hair. So I already decided that I'm gonna go with like a side part. So to braid my hair, I'm using X-Pression hair. I already cut and prepared the hair. I did feather them out. So I cut it twice, but to get 3 pieces. I didn't cut it twice to get 4 pieces because those were too short. I tried that first, it didn't work. It was like too short, especially for the front ones. So I cut it twice, but to get 3 pieces. So I'm gonna start braiding my hair. I'm gonna start again from the back coming to the front. So this is how much hair I have left. I've done most of them, as you can see. And I did use some rubber bands at the ends just to secure them. And this is where I'm gonna cut them. So I'm going to continue braiding this section on camera so you guys can see how I braid, but I'm not gonna explain it. So now I am done braiding everything. I'm taking my scissors and I'm going to cut out all these pieces under the elastic band. So I have some hot water here and I'm going to dip this hair in just for a few seconds. So I'm taking these gold beads and I'm going to put them at the ends on the elastic bands, because as you guys can see on some of them, these elastic bands are actually like tearing up. So this is the final look. I really really love them. I think they're so cute. This took me about, I want to say, 3 hours. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.